Take a look at this. A protester in Quebec City dared to bear to express her opposition to a healthcare reform bill Thursday. Netta Topolowski went topless to interrupt a news conference shouting, "My uterus, my priority," for more than 20 seconds before being escorted off the stage. The activist is not a stranger to showing a little skin to get her point across. She has participated in similar protests at several political venues in recent years.